Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Land out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Rolling out!
Get your asses down here!
On our way!
Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Had to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
He's right on top of you!
Reloading!
Got stragglers over here!
Get up before they call for backup!
Hostiles above us! Look, it's an ambush! Watch it! Shotgunner coming in!
Get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
We're trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Let's move. We're good to move, Walker. Come on. Ah, what is that smell?
places. So many bodies.
Lieutenant Daniels, are you still with us? Lieutenant Daniels, he's unconscious. Radio me when he comes to. We'll begin again.
Did this to their own men?
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't.
Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
This is Daniels. He's been dead a long time.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Watch it! Shotgun headed our way! Listen close. If you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk. There's a hallway on your left. Take it. It'll lead to a museum.
All right.
Something has to happen.
How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay. And hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I was thinking we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Healers will cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust him?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.